My name is Ran. I'm from Moshav Hamra in Jordan Valley. And I have a wife and two kids, 5 years old and 3 years old. And I grew in the Moshav. I born in the Moshav and grew in the Moshav. And I love it very, very much. And I started a plantation, what you see in here, after I finished the army in 2002. When I start this plantation after the army, I decided to make it organic trees, organic dates, because I believe that we can grow fruits and dates without any spray, any chemicals. We cut the grass by a machine, we not spray. We use an organic compost, and we do it with a lot of work, but it's worth. We like to do it like this. I start to make silan for 2 years. We use all the dates that we have. We take in the dates that we not use them for export, and we make them silan. The process that how we make the silan is to boil them with water. We not put any sugar or any stuff inside, just natural dates. It's everything, it's organic.
And you have something better than sugar, and it's sweet, and it's more healthy, and you can use it for cakes, for baking, even to put in a coffee instead of, you know, sugar, that it's not so healthy. This is a healthy sugar, the silan. And I want in this time to say thank you to this, to your beautiful family that come here and, you know, help us to continue the this project.
Blessed by Israel, help us a lot to sell the silan out of the country, and we want to thank them about it.
Yeah, thank you to bless by Israel family.